The National Weather Service has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for all of Florida until 5:50 p.m. At 5:19 p.m., a large and destructive thunderstorm was located in the Gulf of Mexico, moving east at 115 miles per hour. Hazard, 115 mile per hour wind gusts and shot put sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect damage to roofs, sidings, and trees. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building.